Jerry Sandusky is one of the worst predatory pedophiles I've seen in a very long time.
I'm not worried about...
Joe Paterno knew he was doing stuff to those boys.
How do you know that, Pierce?
Because he reported it to the board. We know this.
But wait a minute. You know nothing about this case. I know you won Celebrity Apprentice, so you must be really smart.
Why are you being so offensive?
But you know nothing about the facts of this
case. Is it because you've had a whole day now on the back foot on this?
On the back foot. Mm. You seem to think that this is a commercial endeavor. This is not a commercial endeavor.
How much money are you making from
it? Zero. I couldn't care less about that.
You don't make any money?
I'm trying to fix this. This is an absolute
zero. Did you make any money from NBC or no?
No. Absolutely. In fact, we didn't even pursue trying to make any money.
So you're not making a single penny from
it? Not a single penny.
Your motivation seems to be to clear Joe Paterno, right?
I'm trying to figure out what the truth of this matter
is. Is that your motivation?
Is your motivation?
Please stop being such an idiot. Okay?
Because I want to find out what the truth is.
You're just being offensive for the sake of it. No, let me just read you a statement from the Paterno family.
So you believe Scott Paterno?
Can I read a family statement?
Right.
So, on behalf of the man, you say you are trying to clear his name.
I'm trying to find the truth.
So let me read a statement from the family.
Right.
The Paterno family would prefer to remain silent on this matter, but they feel it's important to make it clear they had no role in obtaining or releasing this recording. Moreover, they believe that any attempt to use this recording as a defense of Joe Paterno is misguided and inappropriate. That's the words of his family.
Right, so
they don't want you doing this.
So on the record, then, you believe that Scott Paterno was credible, and therefore you must not believe in the cover-up
anymore. You're now attacking Paterno's family whilst trying to clear Joe Paterno's name.
You apparently believe that Scott Paterno is credible.
You're now attacking his family?
You're saying that Scott Paterno is credible, so I'm saying, since Scott Paterno doesn't believe
this
in a cover-up...
This is on behalf of the family.
Do you believe in a cover-up?
On behalf of the Paterno family.
Do you believe
family.
In a cover-up?
The only cover-up...
They say there's no cover-up.
The only cover-up was by Jerry Sandusky and Joe Paterno.
There's no evidence
why he
that
got
Joe
fired.
Paterno was part of a
Joe
cover-up.
Paterno got fired.
Of course he knew that
Sandusky was doing things he shouldn't be doing.
So because
he may not have known the whole scale of it, but he knew damn well Sandusky was having naked showers with his boys.
That's an incredible charge.
That's why he got fired.
But you're saying that because he got fired, that inherently means
why are you
that
so
he was
keen?
Guilty?
To make these victims go through more pain.
That's exactly my motivation.
Why
you're
are
right.
You?
I'm trying to
but
make victims go through the pain.
But that's the only thing that is happening as a result of your film.
I'm trying to figure... Really?
Calling the victims liars.
I'm trying to figure
trying
out
to
what
smear
happened
their names,
here.
Trying to minimize...
I'm not calling any victims liars.
Trying to minimize what he did.
I am not calling any... In fact, I'm calling the victims truth tellers. Victim 2 is telling the truth here and is still telling the truth. I believe Victim 2 was probably abused and is not changing his story. He's changing his interpretation of events. Stop lying about me. I have never said the victims are lying. That would be ridiculous. So my only agenda here is to find out what happened. You guys in the media didn't do a good job of that. You bought into a narrative that makes no sense and for which there's no
proof. A courtroom convicted Sandusky
but not
of pedophilia.